England who kick off.
England on the attack. Spoke too soon. Attack's broken down. They've got some defending to do now.
You know, I was getting excited for a split second there, but it's all come to nothing.
Turkey have got the decision. It's their throw in. Unable to keep hold of the ball. He's beaten him all ends up. This is Nihat. Struck the shot too close to the keeper. Possession being contested here. He'll try his luck. Oh, that's some save. Last touch came off the opponent. It is an England corner. He'll have a go! Scores! They've made the breakthrough! Keeper was clawing at fresh air. It was high up underneath his bar.
He can't get it. He's not going to get anywhere near that up there.
Close game this one, but England are ahead. Fry. Goodness knows what was going through his mind. It's an own goal.
Oh, I'm looking at the bench, Clive. They're going crazy.
It's an equalising goal for Turkey. This one's right in the balance. Nihat now. A well-crafted move. Nihat now. Good save that. Managed to hold on. It's a real chance. Fine stop. Made up the ground to get across to it. Ball's got out of play. It's a corner to Turkey. Possession changing hands here. Clear free kick, no arguments about that. May just merit a yellow card too. I think the ref's going to speak to him here, may even book him. And the referee takes his name and shows in the yellow card.
No complaints because he knew he was always struggling to make that challenge, Clive.
Referee, no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too?
slightly miscued there.
He's just lacked the quality required there, Clive, to separate these two teams. I'm afraid we're still level. Anything can happen here.
Chambers. Goal that could hardly have been better timed.
Ooh, a big moment for the England players this. That's a huge goal at a dramatic moment in the match.
Oh, it's a great goal. Goalkeeper, absolutely no chance. Not when they're placed right up in a corner.
It could prove a big moment in this one. England are in front.
Substitution for England, interesting.
Number 15. Run away again, Turkey kickoff. They've got a bit of work to do. Aye. Chance maybe. Good ball in.
Well hit.
He was looking for the top corner, but it went well over.
Well, that's a decent strike. He's entitled to have a pop at the goals from there.
Bit of pressure on the ball here. Cleared well out of danger. Both teams look to the ref, but it is an England throw. Got to look after the ball better than that. Put his foot through that clearance.
Chambers. He's gone past the defender. He'll go for goal.
Oh, that's a really good save.
Goal! Oh, and the linesman's got his flag up. That's a big decision. Could be a chance. Got a chance. Oh, it's gone in. In off the crossbar. Keeper couldn't reach that. That's a couple of goals he's popped in already. They can't handle him.
That's another great finish, Clive, and it just shows the difference between these two sides. They're a goal apart in class.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle.
Looks like game over. England have pretty much tied this one up. Jostling going on in the area. Change of pace here, change of emphasis maybe. It'll be interesting to see where the substitute plays. Looking for goal! Not quite what was required.
Well, he made his mind up early. He was always going to have a shot from there.
can he do here?
They were just hoping to pull one goal back there if they could.
Unlucky, that's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
Important to retain possession. It's a real chance!
No problem for the goalkeeper. Morrison.
Now what's on for him here? Good effort! Never tempted to lash it. Just picked his moment, picked his spot.
He's cool, calm and collected at the most crucial of times.
That's two goals for him now. He's just so difficult to keep quiet.
Well, that's a great finish, because that's like inches away from the crossbar, Clive.
I'm sure you won't mind seeing that goal from another angle.
England have taken control of this one, well on top. Seizes on the ball, wins possession.
Look at this now.
Oh, that's some stop.
A lot of jockeying for position going on in the box. Number 33. Force this corner.
He's got a chance here. They're not going to get back into this game unless their finishing improves.
Now that's a dreadful effort. There was no need to try it from there, and that's miles wide. The goalkeeper, no problem with that.
Big chance! Oh, he had to go full stretch to get to that.
Looking as being blocked off in the middle.